Sibelgia. I'm back with another sad video. Yeah, I'll be doing a story time of how I found out my mom died. Obviously, this is not going to be an exciting story time, but yeah, I wanted to do this, so yeah, let's get straight into it. So, this is how I found out. Normally, we get up like 5:30 or 6 o'clock to go to school, so I got up. Went to the bathroom, took my shower, practically had on all of my uniform, and my grandma came into the bathroom and she told me that she died 2 o'clock this morning. To be honest, we never have no reaction at all. Cause me say, funny. Really funny. Nice joke. Funny grandma. Can I say that? Not so. What are you talking about? What should we do? I didn't have any words at all. What could do? Say nothing. There was no reaction, no nothing. I don't even remember what was going through my head. We could have screamed, we could have holler, we could have done nothing. Nothing at all I could have done. They brought her to the hospital. And then they came back. So, that morning was horrible because the whole community came down. And I say, that's when it hit really. Everybody started hugging me and kissing me up. I'll normally shed my tears. Not one. There was another song. What am I? What are you crying about? I don't know. The whole place was just crowded. It's like all my emotions were turned off. I don't know what they do to me. It was horrible. It's terrible, but it was that bad till I couldn't cry at all because all the memories start come back to me when I would come from school and she'd be on the veranda and she would be smiling, and then it hit me that yo, you're really not my mother again. The only person I know say yeah, you really have my back. But you're not say again. The only person I know to love me more than anything on this earth. Really not see her again. It was the worst. It is the worst. It's still the worst experience of my life. Losing my mother at 15 years old. is not a nice feeling, trust me. It's horrible. And for my 16th birthday, it's horrible too. All my birthdays from my mommy died, it just gone down the hill. It just, nothing is the same anymore. Not at all. The effect is now hitting me. It was hitting me then, it's hitting me now. So everything, all the holler, me never holler. To kick my ass right now. It's affecting me. Really, really bad. I don't think much people know that. Cause I'm not sure it. Everybody, when she just left, everybody was asking me and saying, how you manage? What's my color be? I don't know how you do it. To be honest, it's when it hits you, the reality strikes, and I have no choice. And I have no choice but to deal with it. Absolutely. Because I cannot go with her. Sometimes with the tears, but yeah, I wish I saw her one last time. But it never happened. And it sucks. My graduation sucks. My college graduation is going to suck. My wedding won't be the same if me get married. But yeah, I decided to share this because don't take your loved ones for granted, guys. Anything can happen, brother. Even in times like this, anything can happen. So just hold on to them tight. Because they can drop out at any time. You can't take sick at any time. Because I didn't really know. Well, I didn't know that she was sick. Because she didn't want to tell me. Because she knew I would worry. And I guess that's why she didn't tell me. But I really wanted her to tell me that she was sick. I never want to hear from nobody else. It sucks now though. It really sucks. But yeah. My mother's death has taught me a lot. Anybody can switch up on you. Not everybody who said I love you. Love you. Their own family, brother. And my friends were more supportive than some of my family members. Some things that I have seen. One death. Because it is so, I don't know. Never know something else that I'm saying. I have discovered so much. Everybody who's in love, you love here. Not everybody. And I saw my true friends there too. Some whole different ones. So yeah, guys. Whoever love you, keep them close. Check up on those who say they are okay. Alright? Still check. Because some persons are going through a lot. So yeah. Check up on them. So this is my story. That's how I found out my mom died. I know this is a sad story time, but yeah, you still learn something from it. So yeah. And I didn't do this for any sympathy or anything, because trust me, if me never want who of you know, they wouldn't know. So yeah. I'll have another exciting video. So guys, please subscribe to see ya. Yeah. So yeah. This is the end of my video. Hope you learned something from it. And yeah. Bye.